Hey guys, welcome to another episode of Blade and Soul. I'm your host, The Dark Side, and today we are going to continue on past the Gloomdross Forest and make our way to the Jadestone Village. The last time we were playing, kind of ran into some major blow to the story here. We lost Hanjun, who was teaching us how to be a Kung Fu master, or at least, you know, teaching us how to be one of the Kong Moon disciples. My man was dying the whole time, and I noticed something was wrong with him, but obviously not enough. So we're going to have to continue on with the quest here anyways without him, but we get to honor his legacy in this episode, and we get to move on, and we show you that I'm not so great at honoring his legacy towards the end of this video when I make my, kind of one of my first deaths besides getting PvP'd in the game. But you know what? You'll see why I died. So I hope you guys stick around for the episode, the entirety, and let me know what you guys think. Until next time, guys, have fun.
Wind stride canceled.
I'm Pandehe. Hadrian Wang told me to assist you in any way I can in your search for Jin Sayon. Yes, I do believe I have an idea where your lady in black may be. She was last seen heading towards Songshu Isle to the south. Unfortunately, the bridge leading to the island has collapsed. We're not sure who's to blame. It could be the Black Ram Marauders, the Dusk Adder Gang. Luckily, there's another way onto the island. A strong warrior like you could use the Dragon Pulse to get there. Wow, you must really be out of it. Dragon Pulses are pathways of energy connecting locations all over the world. Dragon Pulses allow quick, easy travel over long distances. Well, it's a... You know what? Old Man Cho is an expert in riding Dragon Pulses, and he lives right here in town. Fair warning, though. He's a bit of a nutcase. And cranky, and rude. But other than that, he's a great... Find Old Man Cho.
Cricket, by the time you read this letter, I will already be gone. And by gone, I mean dead. Just wanted to make that clear. I know sometimes you need things spelled out. You know, I wish I could be there to see the look on your face from that last joke. I wish I could be there to see you master the Hong Moon arts. But the truth is, you don't need my help. You've got what it takes to finish your training on your own. Keep that in mind. The fate of the Hong Moon School is now in your hands, Cricket. It's up to you now to learn and spread Master Hong's teachings. No joke. One last thing I need you to do for me, Cricket. No, it's not more training. It's more of a treasure hunt. I left you something. It's hidden by the big tree in front of the shrine in Jadestone Village. Hope you like it. Thanks for everything. Your friend forever, Hajun. P.S. I'm still way better at martial arts than you.
Quest item.
Entry 35. Well, that wound I got from Jinsoyun isn't getting better. Doctors don't know what's wrong, but I do. I've been corrupted by dark chi. I feel myself turning into one of those things that attacked us on Heaven's Reach. It's taking every ounce of strength I have to hold back the transformation. I must hold out. I must find another Honglin survivor. Entry 41. Cricket! Cricket survived! That punk always did have fortune's favor. With any luck, I'll be able to teach Cricket everything before the corruption takes me. Who am I kidding? This is Cricket. I'm gonna need a lot of luck. Entry 46. Training is proceeding well, though I can't be as active as I'd like due to the corruption. Not sure if Cricket notices what's happening to me. Maybe Cricket's just being polite? I feel nauseous all the time, and my dreams are consumed by such dark thoughts. Entry 49. I don't think I can go any further. I only have one lesson left in me. Cricket has exceeded my expectations. I can die knowing Hong Moon is in capable hands. Entry 50. I wrote a final letter to Cricket and will bury this diary and my Hong Moon uniform under a tree. I hope Cricket wears this uniform and remembers the good times we spent together. Dynamic quest has begun. Please move closer to target.
Try again later. Please try again later. Please move closer to target. Closer to target. Closer to target. You cannot do that right now. Please try again later.
Not so fast!